certainly one of the more difficult par fours on the course, which is confirmed by its number one hole handicap ranking on the scorecard. Your tee shot must be placed in the fairway, and there are not really many good alternatives. Your approach shot must negotiate a native area that protects the front of the green as well as land softly on a small undulating green.